Hey guys, how are you today? So I thought I would start off the new year with some new file folders for my desk. And there's lots of different ways you can do this. Patty Tolly Parrish has a really good series on her channel where she paints some file folders, which is really great. And I've done that in the past. And I actually can grab them really quick. Mine turned out something like this, and I've been using them for quite a long time. But I thought it might be nice to start the new year with new file folders. So I thought I have literally like a ton of napkins. I've done a few swaps with Crazy Island Family that were napkin swaps. I'm not doing any more napkin swaps. Please don't send me any more napkins. I love them, but holy cow, so many napkins. But I pulled out some from my collection. I already separated the layers and kind of tore them into pieces and put them in like color groups. And I'm going to decorate these file folders. I got some file folders from the dollar store. And we're going to just glue some napkins to the outside of these file folders and create something that's interesting and pretty and has little bits of You're All Happy Mail on the outside, which is, I think, fabulous, and something new for my desk. So I'm going to speed forward through the process and I'll be right back. Okay, you saw the fast forward of me making these file folders. We covered them with some really great napkins, and then I used the same two colors of paint to do some stenciling on all the folders in the same colors. This turquoise or bluish color in this stencil, which is a handmade stencil that I just cut out of a piece of cardstock, and it's got stuff stuck to it. Okay, and then the red color out of some Punchinella. So I love that, and then I used a white Montana marker to add a little bit more white to it, and they are fabulous. So I am going to put them on my desk and label them with my label maker. Now, when Patty Tolly Parrish did her painted the outside of her file folders. She also gessoed the inside. I think she does them in black. I don't mind the paint splotches and the smudges. I just think it adds more interest to the folder. So I'm not going to do that. But of course you could cover it with more paper, gesso, or something like that. I wouldn't put glossy paint on the inside because if it sticks to each other, it's going to probably get stuck. But anyway, that being said, these are really cool. I have so many napkins. This was a fun way to use some of them up and have them displayed on my desk all year long. So that's cool. Thank you so much. You all have a great day. I'm filming this the day before Thanksgiving, so I hope you have had a great one. And if you go Black Friday shopping, that you've got some great bargains. I'll see you all later. Don't forget to go out and have a great day and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. Bye. Thank you.